If you'd like to burn more calories throughout your day just by changing what you eat, I'll show you three nutrients that you should add to your daily diet. Hi, I'm Dr. Becky from drbeckyfitness.com. I'm a college instructor of the science of nutrition. You know, one of the easiest things you can do to boost your metabolism is make your digestive tract work for its fuel. When your body really has to work to break down foods, it raises something that we call the thermic effect of food, which is basically the amount of calories required for digestion. Fiber is one of the best nutrients that will make your digestive system work. When you eat fibrous plant foods, like seeds and beans and nuts, your body has to work to get those calories out, and that will support your metabolism for hours. If you follow my 0-1-2-3 strategy, you know that I encourage a lot of leafy greens and non-starchy vegetables. When it comes to adding fiber for weight loss, these are your best foods because they are so low in calories, you can eat a lot of volume. So not only are you getting the fiber, you're also filling your stomach, which shuts off hunger. Now, another nutrient that will boost your metabolism is B vitamins. The primary function of B vitamins is to help your body metabolize what you eat. In other words, it breaks down the carbs, the proteins, fats that you eat, and it turns them into energy. So B vitamins are essential for a fast-running metabolism. Now, B vitamins are a water-soluble vitamin, which means that they don't stay in your bodies. Instead, they routinely get flushed out. So you do need to constantly refeed them to your body. You can do that by adding things like fish and poultry, meat, eggs are a good source. Many dairy foods are a good source of B vitamins. You can also find them in plant foods like beans. Whole grains and starchier vegetables like potatoes will also supply B vitamins. If you are watching your carb intake though, you will want to limit those types of starchy plant foods. It's also good to mention that B vitamins are great for energy. So if you're always feeling sluggish, get more B vitamins into your diet. And also include magnesium, which is the final nutrient we'll discuss here to boost your metabolism. Magnesium is a mineral. It's involved in hundreds of chemical processes in your body. So without it, your metabolism cannot run efficiently. Magnesium is found in foods like nuts and seeds. Pumpkin seeds, almonds are a good choice, avocados, beans, leafy greens, spinach is a really good source to get magnesium into your body. Magnesium also has great additional effects. In my classrooms, we call magnesium mellow magnesium because it kind of helps you relax. It relaxes muscles, so it's great for relieving muscle cramps. It quiets anxiety, helps you sleep better, and it generally kind of helps you mellow out, right? Being high stressed is a killer for your health. So get more of that mellow magnesium into your body. You'll not only boost your metabolism, but you'll also boost your health. I should add that you can also supplement with magnesium, which is a great idea, especially if you're on a low-carb diet. When you eat a low-carb diet, your body flushes out excess water. Magnesium is an electrolyte, so it helps you stay hydrated, but it will also get flushed out along with the excess water. I use Endure because it contains magnesium, potassium, it has sodium in it, without the hidden sugars like dextrose, which is unfortunately common in things like Pedialyte and Gatorade type of drinks. Really, you just put about 12 drops in a glass in the morning. I drink it and forget about it. I'll link to this product. It's found on my Amazon affiliate shop. I'll link to it down in the description area below. I will say it is an affiliate shop, so while I do use this product daily, if you follow the link and you purchase it, I do get a small commission. So thank you for supporting my channel in that way. And that it will sum it up for us today. If you want a place to start, head over to my blog, watch my free series on my 0-1-2-3 strategy. It will teach you four habits to get these foods into your body on a regular basis, boost your metabolism and your health. Thanks for watching. Click the subscribe button, and I will see you back here next week.